Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. As you guys can see, this is very up close and personal. Keep in mind, I'm not a makeup artist, just do what feels good and fits my face. Enjoy watching. Bye bye. Divine eyebrow pomade. This is from a brand here in the Netherlands, Hema. And I start filling my eyebrow. This pomade. And the focus point is the back of my eyebrow, not the front. Create a more natural eyebrow. Yes, it's a little bit big, but I will fix it in a minute. Deep bronze. I will use this as my foundation base. Boom! Boom! It's really light. I just love how it feels so natural on my face. Look, this is how it looks without. This is with. Nothing dramatic. Just a good foundation. I think they did a really great job. Put on the concealer. Some Sasha Buttercup setting powder, and because I left my concealer a bit longer, so I don't feel the need to leave this setting powder to bake, you know. Put some color in my face, bam. I just really love this one. For our dark skin ladies, it really complements our skin tone. This one is from Flormar. It's a brand they have here in Europe. And this color is 106. It really looks like the chestnut from MAC. Really nice, warm. brown.